A mom drops her child off at school and gets hit by a truck. This is the scene near Rio Grande High School in Southwest Albuquerque this morning. Deputies say a mom just finished dropping off her child when a truck crossed the median, slamming into her car head on. The man then jumped out of his car with his dog and took off running. Deputies say they caught him a few blocks away, where he was charged with fleeing the scene of an accident. The crash and whether the man who caused it was whether he was drinking is still under investigation.